Greetings, I'm Dr. Cheryl Harris-Kisunzu, Provost here at Washington Adventist University. It's March 2019, the first week of Daylight Savings Time, and as we enter this week following spring break here at the university, anticipating taking the students down to the Capitol Mall to view the cherry blossoms and all of the delight and richness of this new season of our year, I find myself in my quiet moments thinking of you and wondering about the seasons of your life, the fall, the winter, the spring, the autumn. Each season we are called to grow, to strengthen our minds, to refine our gifts and our abilities. Are you entering this spring with that intentionality in mind? We hope so. Because here at Washington Adventist University, we want to be part of this season of your life, not just for the refinement of competencies as essential to get a job or be a creator of a job in today's 21st century market, but such that your heart expands with the significance of service and love and integrity. So as you spring into this new season of our calendar year, let us be a part of that season, won't you? Visit us at www.wau.edu and select the discipline, the degree progression opportunity for this season of your life, such that you can be the phenomenal blessing that you are called to be in new and awesome ways. I'm Dr. Cheryl Harris-Kisunzu, Provost here at Washington Adventist University, and this is your year of destiny. This is your year of Jubilee.